plan of God, the redemption of God, the work of God, the goodness of God that takes whatever the enemy meant for evil and he turns it around. And the things that the enemy stole, they are being restored in the name of Jesus. And that God's going to use your life, use your story, use whatever it is, just incredible ways.